she's gonna be the perfect mate.
Yeah. Yeah! We'll be right back. Thank you. alcoholism, also known as alcohol use disorder, is a broad term for problems with ethanol, commonly referred to as alcohol, and generally refers to alcohol addiction, which is the compulsive and uncontrolled consumption of alcohol beverages, usual to the detriment of drinker's health, personal relationships, and social standings. It is medically considered as a disease, specifically an addictive illness. There are two main types of alcohol abuse: alcohol dependence. Alcohol misuse has the potential to damage almost every organ in the body, including the brain. The effects of chronic alcohol abuse can cause both medical and psychiatric problems. One who has alcoholism is called an alcoholic, 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 alcoholic.